सरप्राइज क्या है?
Well, सबसे बड़ा सरप्राइज तो ये है कि जो मैं 2011 में मैं यहाँ पर आ नहीं पाई थी, अब मैं यहाँ पे एटलीस्ट हूँ, तो ये एक बहुत बड़ी बात है कुछ मेरे लिए और मेरे फैंस के लिए और सभी के लिए। और दूसरा सरप्राइज तो अभी तक नहीं बताऊंगी, बिकॉज मुझे खुद नहीं पता मैं एक्साइटमेंट में क्या कर
जाऊँगी।
ये स्पेशल था a gift for Sachin especially, and
he was starting
TV boom which is that Stalwart was one of the most Sachin and Sachin a bit of an end of an era in a sense, the fact that he's announced his retirement from one day cricket.
Absolutely, because you know it was a long career, mind boggling number of matches, number of hundreds, and a guy who very early, you know, became a very exciting one day player. I remember Kiran More before he played for India, you know, Tendulkar, we were playing the other trophy match somewhere, and Tendulkar was a sort of Mumbai boy coming up, you know, the ranks and likely to play for India, and he played at number 6 or 7, and I think it was South Zone West Zone game, and he got about 20-30 quick runs, you know, right at the end of the innings, so he used to get limited opportunities at number 6 and 7. And I remember Kiran More saying this, you know, ki in Marathi, saying that, you know, this guy is a good player, but he's also very attacking, so there is a good chance he'll become popular. You know, so that is something I remember, and well, that was an understatement.
A bit of a surprise, or you did it, obviously, along expected lines, he would rest from one of the formats?
I've not been able to sort of make any kind of, you know, predictions on his future plans, so I was actually expecting anything. So this morning when it came, it surprised me. But I always, you know, people when they take such decisions, I always try and tell them that life after retirement is not so bad. You know, it's we're still young when we retire from cricket. So that is where it's a little difficult for cricketers to be, you know, sort of retired professionals at the age of 34, 35 or 38, 40, whatever. But life after retirement can still be fun. But if you see in the last couple of years, he's not played as much one day cricket, so it's not that suddenly, you know, one important element has gone out. There have been many one day matches where the Indian hasn't figured. Test matches perhaps, yes, you know, you'll feel that absence, but one day cricket, the public got used to not seeing him play every match, and India Pakistan will always have that shield, you know, that's the unique element of that contest. I think it's how you feel emotionally. You know, I always believe that it's got to be an emotional decision. It cannot be a calculated. You know, I retired at the age of 32. People thought it was too young an age to retire. But emotionally, I felt that was the right moment. I have interacted a lot with Rahul Dravid these days. He's a happy, very relaxed, in at peace kind of retired cricketer, so emotionally that was a good time for him to retire. I'm sure Tendulkar felt this was the right time for him to retire emotionally. So I don't think we can stand in judgment and say, you know, whether this is a good time or a bad time.